What is up? We're gonna be just doing something different. We're gonna take a little break from sniper mode and just do something different. We're gonna be start farming the Borderlands 1 hybrids again. They were gonna do the friendly fire boomstick, so here we go. I've gotten two of them, TK's Wave, Bulldog, and Bone Shredder's Savior. I'd like to get all the ones that are possible to get. I like how that dude disappeared there, that's funny. I know there's a skip over here with grenade jumping on a tarp, but I don't know how to do it. And I'm not going to pretend that I know how. Maybe we'll find something cool along the way. Really, dude? Maybe a rib, dude. You'll not be alive. There we go. Not it. Just for a couple of hours. Huh? It'd be cool to farm the bone shed or the rhino, some more of the rhino roaster. I'll probably go back to that at some point. I'd like to do this one though. I've never. This one's like kind of hard because there's so much mobbing. Takes a couple minutes. It's like a 5 minute farm. Even if you skip most of the combat, so. Pretty long. I could be phase walking, I guess. I forgot about that. I just noticed I never beat Jacob's Cove DLC on playthrough 2 on this character. Pretty crazy. You can go, probably go the other way, it's probably faster. We'll see. There he is. Nope. Yeah. Phase back here.
Let's get some wheels.
Gotta find a. How much stuff on? A rock here. Borderlands 1 cars, man. Cut the time down a little bit. Oh my god, it takes forever. It's hard to hit crits, man, when you're constantly flying around. That guy. Yeah, it's easier to go this way. There he is. Stay away from that rock. Nope. Damn it. Nope. Somewhere I have like my totals from Rhino Roaster Farming. I think I had like around 150 runs.
Okay.
That's the wrong button. You go that way, that's faster. I don't know if it's maybe a little faster, but it's not nothing major. I hate when it won't let you get out, man. Hey, we got a bulldog and a Santino, and we're dying. Oh, you son of a bitch. Nope. This isn't a bad farm, I guess.
Get out of here.
Gotta be somebody else somewhere. Hate that. Legendary money. We'll try one with the Hellfire next time and see if it's any better. Might be better. I don't know. Should be about the same. I'm not even sure if I even have a grenade on. Yeah, I do, but it's close to green. There's the purple ones are better. Might be faster with the Hellfire just because they got a dot damage. What shield do I even have? I got the ironclad. Ooh, fancy. Really, dude? picked up that weapon. I don't know why. I went with the hellfire. You know how it goes. I don't even know why I have half of this stuff. Switch back, man. Not as strong. Definitely not as strong. Yeah. Nope. Why would anyone use the machine gun? Asshole. Okay, maybe a rip. Stuck in there, dude. Dude, that like turned everything bad. It sucked turning everything bad. Hey, a purple one. Sick. The rock's huge. Like, that's fair, I guess. Why do they still keep counting, I guess they do that in BLC. I think if one gives a legendary, they both do. I don't know. It's real weird. I've never just got one legendary. I've either got two or one. Okay. Got him. And it went off the map. Probably right there. Boomstick. Jacqueline. Alright, we knew that one wasn't. That was a Jacqueline. Super bad bully dropping white. Where? It's a Jacqueline. 68. Never seen a corrosive or a fire. I don't know if they're, well, obviously, I don't know if there can just be like a regular fire. I've never seen corrosive either, though. Somebody else. Fighting each other? So over money cap anyway.
Regular one. You're going to
should have made the cramp item or hybrid or something. I think that'd be cool. Corrosive. Pretty cool. We'll probably know. Corrosive, that's cool, dude. Gotta roll a fire one.
Enough walking.
Walking suckers. That. Where are you? Come on, dude. You're wasting my time. Roger's gonna run. Roger's gonna stand. Sounds just like a... regular one. Yep. hear him somewhere. Dude, this sucks. Should have been counting blues and purples too, just for the heck of it. It's about... It's pretty even though. Like a regular one. Do I sound, I guess. Nope. I'm guessing that the blue ones can't come in an element. Thank you. Like a corrosive one. Walking for suckers. I almost forgot to press turbo on the car. I'd like to do the Bone Shredder Savior again. I got, the time I got it with a modded weapon, and I don't feel like, I think that kind of maybe discredits it a little bit. I don't know. I wanted to make sure that I just use legit gear. Cause you know, you like, you see those people beat and crawl with like, where you take no damage, just like kind of. These are sick guys. Thank you. That. I mean, I don't know what that was. Might have been a grenade. I don't speculate. Or fire. Sounds like, I don't know. That's a regular sparky one. Wheels. Here's the problem with Breaker. Roll under Mordecai, you'd have to kill all these people.
Thank you.
God, I hate when he does that. Nope. I'm gonna wow without a purple one now. Hands in front. Explosive. That's pretty cool. Thought they were all explosive. I guess that's different. Somebody else somewhere. Where are you? Back. Stay beyond Groovy, yeah. are in Jesus' sleeves. I like to do the Reaver Farm, but Jesus, that would take so long. Talk about a long farm. That sounds like an explosive one. Definitely an explosive one. Equalizer. Oh, it's weird. Coming up on 30 runs. Give me about 2 hours to get the bone shredder savior. The time I farmed it. Seems like it will not be. I don't know, bro, I had about 4 hours in that. Doc? Jack? And I died. Looking at your shield. Dirty runs.
Oh, come on, let's get down. Come on, everybody. Check me out. I'm dancing. I'm dancing.
Another shot. Everyone has Scorpio turrets. It must work for Doll. Or Atlas. Roland works for Atlas. What am I talking about? So I don't know where Roland or. Dude, was that a grenade or was that the shock one again? More shot. Dude, he just gave me all that gun right in my face. Shock. 66. See something cool. I don't know why I got a lot of these. Like, why? Why do I have these? Why do I have that? Why do I have that? Why do I have that? There we go. There's the Bone Shredder Savior. And there's the TK's Way Bulldog. Seems like I must have been. I was building a, yeah, I don't know what I was. I don't know why I was picking up that stuff. I don't know why I was picking up that either. That was for rolling, probably. That was, yeah. 18, 44 and 18. What do I got on? Yeah, I finally found, like, the really good one. The perfect one.
Enough walking.
There's a guy over here somewhere. Oh, there he is. Regular one. Might be an explosive.
Damn it.
No, that was just a regular one. 68 though. Oh, come on, Aaron, Jesus. Give me what I need. Be a rip. She got two voice lines that guys went down on her list. Enough walking. Dang, dude, he was like... That was really weird. $44 million when I die. this guy at? What am I scared? You're scared. You don't want to hide. Dang, dude, he just hit me in the face with that. Is that a blade on it or something? Grossest. blue corrosive. That's really weird. Okay, so they don't all have to be purple. That's really weird. We'll do three more runs. Corrosive again. Where's he at, dude? One explosive, four corrosive, four shot. Just save that explosive. That's pretty rare. You have to go that way, okay. Okay, now I know. One more. Nope. She's too big. Is there anything in this map? No. Well. That's gonna do it for this time. We'll definitely do some more. Very soon. It was pretty fun. Thanks for watching.